Dominique Dawes. She needs a 9-5-5-1 to stay ahead of Kerry Strug for the lead.
The second one, it's a tenth each time.